Hi everyone, and welcome to Positively Kimmy. I am Kimmy. If you are new here, welcome. This is a safe space. And if you're one of my returning subscribers and my besties, hi guys, how are you? I hope you're all having an amazing day. Welcome to Timu Tuesdays, or Temu Tuesdays, however you'd like to say it. I have a small haul right here, but there are some jewelry items in here, so I don't know exactly how many items I have, but I'm not going to be able to tell you prices today because I just can't. I just got out of the hospital and I'm still very tired and, just trying to get my bearings a little bit. So in the next video, we'll definitely have prices. If there's anything you would like to know, I will link it down in the description box. I do have a discount code for new users, and I do have a coupon code for those of you who would like to use my coupon code. It is in the description below, and that will be there as well. So I got some makeup items, and I know these were $1.12, and I'm going to show them to you, and I'll swatch them for you as well. I decided to get some eyeshadow sticks because I'm always doing my makeup and I want to see if there's an easier way to do my eyeshadow. And there is. There's an eyeshadow stick. And I got a whole bunch of different colors. And like I said, they were $1.12 each. So this one is color 24, which is a purplish color. And this is going to be what it looks like. Excuse the bruises. Like I said, I just got out of the hospital. So that's like a lavender, brownish lavender, maybe? I'm not sure what color that is. But this is, I'm assuming it's lavender because of the color of this. And it does look lavender-ish to me. But here it looks more like a brown. So I'm not sure. I got in three different color browns. Let's see, the next one. Oh, they're all in the purple, so no, that one wasn't lavender. That must have been a brown one. And there's no colors on it. They are Shockwave, and I know they're a dupe for something, and I can't remember the dupe it's for at the moment, but they are a dupe. This one is a beautiful teal blue. And we're gonna... or mint green, whatever. Really pretty. So those are the two so far. And they're very smooth. It doesn't feel like it's gonna be dragging my skin, because I know that's a big complaint with a lot of people with these. I'm trying to get all of the Shockwaves out. I think I ordered 4 or 5 of them all together. This one looks like it's going to be purple. So the other one was definitely a brown. You can tell. I could not. But this is definitely purple. Or lavender. Whatever color you'd like to say. And that's definitely what that is. This is definitely one of the browns. I ordered, I think, 2 or 3 brown colors. Because I figured they'd be the most used. The next one is Shockwave. Who made Shockwave? I think Maybelline. Is that who does the Shockwave? This is going to be a brown or a bronzy. And we're going to do that one right here. This is definitely a brown. Really pretty. Different than this one. Definitely a lot different. I don't know if you can tell the difference, but this one is definitely more of a chocolate brown. So I'm really excited to use those, and I will be doing a get ready with me when I'm feeling a little bit better with those. And like I said, I know they were $1.12. And here goes another one. So I think this is about it. I think I got 5 I think altogether. So that was the 4th one. And this is the 5th one, which I believe is going to be a silver for like the inner corner of your eye. And again, please excuse my bruises. And that's really pretty. I figured for an inner corner highlight, that's going to be absolutely gorgeous. Or like under your brow bone. It's going to be very, very pretty. So those were the Shockwave eyeshadow sticks that I had gotten. The next thing I got, because I was looking for things under like a dollar at first. I wanted to do a whole video under a dollar. And then I was like, you know, that's just not conducive to my life. So we're going to do anything under $3. This is a sponge. I love this sponge. It's got the scrubby part on this side. It's got the soapy part that you would do on this side. This is to get any of the grease and, you know, hard stains off. And it's pliable. Doesn't have a funky smell to it or anything like that. But this was only like 69 cents or something like that. That was really a good deal. Then I ran out of scrunchies for my hair. The elastic ones, not the like design ones. And I got a bag full right here. And they're just little rubber bands. And I like the little ones better than the thicker ones for my hair. So I got a whole bunch in the neutral colors. We have black, we have browns, we have neutrals. These are all the different colors that I have. The blues, the cranberries, or mauves. And this was about $1.19, I think. I know it wasn't very much over a dollar. Then I had seen this. And because of my cooking endeavors, I decided I needed something to scrape my pots with. And this was about 46 cents, I believe. So I am giving you prices from what I remember. And this is what you would scrape the bottom of a pot with, you know, and go around like that. And I know you can use this for something other than to hang it, but I don't know what you would use it for. So if you know, you can tell me because I'm not exactly sure. But this would get like the cake pan and the bottom of whatever I'm using to scrape out of the bowl. So that's that. Let's put all that behind me. Then I got some pretty necklaces because what happened was I ordered some sweaters and I should have had them in already, but they are lost and they refunded me my money. And instead of me rebuying the sweaters, I decided it would be a good idea to order my Christmas stuff. So now tomorrow is my birthday. Today's my birthday, actually, Tuesday. So today's my birthday, and I'm going to be getting some gift cards, and then I'll reorder the sweaters. But I wanted some really pretty jewelry to go with the sweaters, you know, and I wanted longish type jewelry to go over the sweaters. So as soon as I get this one unhooked. Let's see. This is what this one looks like. Really pretty, just a lot of bling. It's got like a bluish tint to it, but it's not. It's just the diamonds or the crystals or the zirconians, whatever you want to call it. And I think this will look really pretty with the sweater and just hang like this. So I'm really happy with this. This was about $1.69. Very thrilled with that. Then I have snowflake earrings because my theme for Christmas is going to be snowmen. So what goes better with a snowman than a snowflake earring? Now, you know, I can't wear earrings like this, but I will be giving them as a gift to either mama or my sister, probably mama for these, because she has a top that has snowflakes in it, and this would just match really beautifully. Let's see. So that's what that looks like. Really pretty. I'm gonna put those back in there. And those were about 32 cents, if I'm not mistaken. And I could be. Then I had gotten, a hair clip. Now I saw, and I wish I could remember who it was. I don't. I was going to write it down, and I did, but I don't know where my book is. Somebody got, and I told them I was gonna get it, a hair clip. So I wish I could remember who it was that got this hair clip, but I absolutely fell in love with it, and I had to get it, and I got it from clicking on their link. So I love this. I think it is so pretty. It's navy blue with stars and moons, and it's just the same thing on the other side. Really, really pretty, and I just absolutely love it. So I don't remember. If you remember who hauled it, please let me know so I can give them the credit down below, because I honestly can't remember. But like I said, my brain is a little foggy at the moment, and I'm looking a little pale still. Then I got, for about $2, this really pretty bracelet. Look at that. Isn't she pretty? She's really, really pretty. This is the back. It doesn't close, so it will fit any size wrist. Could go all the way up to there on me. But I really, really love it. And I just think it's really pretty and can dress up any outfit that you need. So tonight I'm going out to dinner with my family for my birthday, and I will be wearing that. Then I got some gold necklaces. I don't usually wear gold, but I asked my kids to buy me some gold hoop earrings for my birthday. We'll see if I get it. And just in case, I got these necklaces. I think they're necklaces. And I think they're tangled. Let's see if I can untangle them. Yes. And this is for my sweaters also. Isn't that pretty? It's got 3 layers to it. I know that's hard to see. Is it easier to see on my shirt or my hair? We'll do it against my hair. It's got 3 layers. It has this really pretty herringbone fitting right there. And this is the clasp. And it has the other herringbone right there. And I would just wear this like this. Let's stand up for this one. And I think it's really pretty. I like the layered look. And I think it's perfect for what I need it for. Like I said, this will be going over sweaters, so they'll be more like this. And I really love that. And you know, as tangled as it was when I first got it out, it doesn't take a lot to untangle it, so just know that. The next thing I have is a mascara. Apparently I'm obsessed with mascaras lately, because I just hauled one last weekend. And I have another one, but we're gonna see the brush on this. Ugh. Can't open it. So this is, it's a little open, I don't know why. The mascara, and this is the, I got this for my lower lashes. Actually, I got it for my sissy's lower lashes, because everybody messes up their lower lashes from time to time. I'm doing this without a mirror. And if you have shorter lower lashes, I think this would be perfect. And I really like that for that reason. So this is just mascara. It's by SKYVII. And it is, it says thick, nourishing mascara. I don't know how thick it is, but it did do a little something there. But again, I didn't have it on. Like, I didn't pile it on. The next thing I have, oh, is a tri-colored. Hopefully it's a bracelet, because I think I need some bracelets at this point. But I think it's another necklace. Oh, this is so pretty. This is a tri-colored, and I hope you can see the colors. The gold, the silver, the black. Look at that. And this goes like that. Like that. And is really very pretty. Can you see that? It's really pretty. I love the way this looks. And I can't wait to wear that. And this is going to look good with any fall outfit that I own. Look at that. It's just so pretty. I really do like this. Please don't pay attention to my nails. They have to get done. And I just am not going to have time today. And I have another piece of jewelry. Apparently, that's what I was thinking about. And this one is really pretty, and I'm going to have to make it a little bit bigger. It goes on your neck like this. I can't get it. All right, we'll leave it like that. But this goes around your neck, and this is going to lay like that, you know, on your neck. It's going to go like that. So this is what this one looks like. It's multicolored. I thought that was really pretty because I could wear this with almost anything. It's got some blues, it's got reds, it's got greens, it's got golds. And I just think multicolor things are so pretty. So I really like this necklace as well. And I think we're set with jewelry now. Oh, I have another shadow stick. And this is another shade of brown. I told you I got a lot of browns, because I wanted like a deep brown. Let's see, that's there. And this is a dark brown. So if I was gonna do something, I would do like this in my crease. I would do this in my outer corner, and I could do this on my lid and have my look done for the day and have it be really easy. And I think I have just one more thing in here. And then we're almost done. Then we're done, actually. And I got a pearl necklace because I always think of my good friend, Adrienne Miller. And she bought me pearl rings, and I don't have any necklaces to wear with the rings. And I absolutely love it. And this is, let's see, is this tangled also a little bit? Let's try and untangle it before I show it to you. Okay, let's see. This one's a little bit more tangled than the other ones were, but I'll just show you it looks. I just have to get it untangled, but it's really pretty. It's got the three. This is where it's tangled right here, and I'll have to get that out, and that will be no problem. But look at the pearls on here, and this is just going to look so pretty over any sweater that I, let's move that, any sweater that I wear, because it's going to lay like that. And this is what it looks like. What, we have three layers, which is why everything's getting tangled, because I wanted layered necklaces. And this is what she looks like up close. Really, really pretty. So that is my jewelry and makeup Temu haul. I hope that you enjoyed it. Thank you guys for all your prayers and well wishes while I was in the hospital. And thank you in advance for any birthday wishes that you're going to send me. Mama's birthday is today too. She's going to be, well, she is 82 and I am 58. So it's a lot, but I'm here and I'm healthy and I'm blessed. So I want the same things for you. And in the meantime, be happy, be healthy, be blessed, but most of all, be positively you, because there's no one else quite like you, and that makes me so incredibly happy. You guys rock. Love you.